56. You gotta love it,
I just wanna chill and twist the lock. Catch stunts in my 745. You drive me crazy, shorty. I need to see you and feel you next to me.
So I'm on the way to get my tattoo. Ben had this tattoo in mind for like 2 years, but we'll see what it is at the end. I set this appointment on my birthday, so it's like a birthday present to myself. A late birthday present, but I was recommended by my friends, because my friends got tattoos already, but some of them do, and this is a person that they went to before. I told them what I wanted and stuff, but as time has went by, I wanted to like alter some stuff in the picture that I sent him, so it's like different and kind of nervous, just because I don't like needles for real. I know with my body type, like, I feel like it's gonna hurt a lot. But I talked to somebody that's like similar to me, and he said I'll be straight as long as like the dude doesn't stop. He said if he stops, it's like, if he stops and takes a break, then like the pain, like, I guess like resets or whatever. So yeah, and I watched so many YouTube videos on this. And I was like, if they can do it, I can do it. I saw like people like way younger than me doing it. I was like, if I can't do it, then there's something wrong. I'm here at the place now though, so I'll talk to y'all later. When my cousin comes, so he can record this stuff, because I'm literally driving and talking to y'all at the same time. Find something to eat, but yeah, talk to y'all when he come. Alright, at the shop right now, and he's here. He did his rough draft sketch. He did a sketch though. Some red in it for the people that do know me. Favorite color is red. And yeah, video at the end of this. Well, just stay to the end. All right, I'm still in the chair. Came back. He put the stickers on me or whatever they do, the ink, whatever. Like guide them through it. It's on me. And I heard that needle turn on. Kinda got scared. Yeah. Yeah, kinda got scared. I don't know if you can see it that good, but that's what it's looking like. He hasn't started on him. But it's gonna be a bye. It's gonna be a bye. Okay.
That was like $400.
Exactly. That's what I said. I need Estes. That was $400. God, exactly.
I can't record, bro.
Oh, I'm good. You good, bro?
Oh my God! Oh, jeez! Oh my God! Don't do something!
Build the motor, go, you be straight.
Well, he's gonna try to keep a straight face now.
There you go. Look at the lip, look at the lip.
That shit is crazy. I really don't like that guy.
Hey, like YouTube.
Did look real good.
I know that's her.
Yes.
I know it did.
It did.
I found it all the way over.
You feel me? It sounds like, you feel me? It sounds like.
We use this because I didn't do one. For like the first 3 days.
Okay.
And then you have the tattoo like peeling and itching and stuff. Uh-huh. It's gonna do that for like about 3 days. But when you do that, just use lotion.
Okay.
Yeah, it's only use that for 3 days.
Okay.
I'm wrapping it
up. How you feel, bro?
You can just wrap off for like 15, 20 minutes.
Okay. There's a lot of pain in the process.
Bro, stop scaring me, bro. You know I wanted to do it.
Bro, okay, when you go like towards the wrist, it hurts the most. Like, bro, it hurts the most.
Bro, stop scaring me, bro. You know I want my
scary. What you mean? Get me straight. It's just towards the wrist, it hurts the most. Like when he was shading towards the wrist, yeah, that's the most pain. So I'm done with the tattoo. The shading was the most. That hurt. Outline wasn't that bad. I was able to like kind of go to sleep with the outline until he started shading, because all that going over and stuff, yeah, that's a lot, and it did hurt, but it's like a tolerable hurt. But overall, did a good job on the tattoo. I like it a lot. I got everything I wanted, like I told him. Cause I told him when I went in there, I'd already sent him a picture of like the image, like, cause that's when we went off of. That's an image, and then I'm gonna put it along like the screen, like right there or something. But it's a picture. And then I was like, yeah, I want that. But then I was like, take the rose that's there. I don't want that there. And take the birds away. And then I want a med kit to represent like the healing. So time heals all. And then the money is like rolled up. And the money signifies time is also money. So I got those both things on there. I alternated the tattoo that I originally been looking at. I've been looking at it for like 2 years, but I wanted it to be like unique. So I changed some stuff on that tattoo, and he made it look better, way better than the other one, which I like. And it really only took like 3 hours, because we didn't really start till like 2, because he had to draw it up and then get all his stuff ready and let the stuff sit. And I've been there since 12 and it's 5:41, but all the time was worth it. He put his all into it. I can tell the detail really good. I recommend him. I'm gonna put his Instagram right there in the corner. Cause I haven't done it, like I said, a YouTube video in like a year. So I wanted to come back with an actual good YouTube video that like people will actually watch. So I feel that the reaction is gonna just be like, I don't know, it's like chill, I guess. Like not I don't know how to explain it, but I don't think they're gonna be like that. But if they are, that's more content for me. Hopefully this video does numbers. Cause my last one that I did, the little e-date with the special guest, I'd say good.
Which work you talking about?
All of them.
I'm dying.
That looked great.
Now
I'm just
Greg
talking.
And can I join that
no,
work, though?
Great, bye.
No, he said, can I join that work?
But yeah. So now, right now, I'm on the way to somebody.
I'm about to see something. A reveal.
Okay.
This is my review.
You got a tattoo?
Yeah. Oh. I did.
Oh, shoot. Why you got it wrapped?
Okay. That's how it was.
How long
are
you supposed to keep it wrapped?
He said 20 minutes.
How long have we been on it?
An hour?
Want me to do it? You ain't getting the end out. That is right there. Oh, you got all kind of. How much that should cost? 400?
Shit.
Oh, there. Wait. You got it.
Just can't.
I just want you to look and think. Can you tell what it means? Everything.
Time heals.
Yeah.
Time heals.
And then that's the money, because time is also money.
Okay.
And then that's the med kit for time heals. And that's a band-aid. And then that's just to go with the time heals. And that's my birthday.
Okay. Alright. Was he real clean? Did he sanitize stuff? That's what you look at when you go to a tattoo artist. Who did you go to?
Artist that my friend had gone to before. Some of my people I know.
How long did that take?
He started at 2 and ended at 5.
Today?
I've been there since 12, so.
Is that bruising?
Nah, that's the color.
Oh, okay. That's what you want to do, boy. You grown. You do what you do.
Yeah.
I don't think you got to think about it business-wise. Just cover that up with a shirt.
Exactly. That's why I got it right there.
Okay, and I see you can do it like that where you can't see it on the outside somewhat. It's going to be sore for a while. So, did you get some cream?
They gave me a small packet.
You should have went and got some.
Yes, alcohol.
You don't put alcohol on it.
Bro, there's something about him we don't know about, bro. This dude is a genius.
To burn him, it's raw. That'll burn like I don't know what.
He don't know nothing about
those. He sure don't. You gotta keep it clean so it don't get infected.
Put alcohol on it right after you're done.
They do it, you don't do it.
Yeah, but after that, you don't need alcohol.
Mm-hmm. But you need moisturization.
I use Vaseline or
AMD oil. I use this.
Your turn now.
Whose turn?
To get one?
Yes, sir.
You're the only one that don't have it.
I'll change so you know I'm a smooth dude. Toxic ass nigga sell her dreams, I was real rude. Not caring about this girl's heart is my real mood. Got her stuck on a nigga meat, yeah she real glue. Damn, how you do that? I just wanna fuck on this hoe, she got good.